diabetes, metabolic syndrome, cardiovascular disease, cancer, arthritis, inflammatory bowel disease, and more. There is growing evidence associating inflammation with these chronic and potentially life-threatening diseases. Ultimately, your body can only do so much with what you give it. If you're consuming inflammatory foods, you're more likely to end up with widespread inflammation, and you might experience illness more often. But there's a really easy and simple fix to this. Including more anti-inflammatory foods in your diet can help you improve your health and reduce your risk of ill health. In this video, we're going to explore 10 astonishing superfoods that reduce inflammation. Some of these might surprise you, meanwhile others you might already have in your cupboard at home. But before we dive in, make sure to ring that bell, hit the like button, and subscribe to our channel. We are Diabetics Talk, helping you improve your health and manage your blood sugar one step at a time. And stick around until the end, we'll be giving away 2 free gifts, which you won't want to miss. Now let's dive in. At number 10 is almonds. Almonds are one popular nut. Loaded with antioxidants, healthy fats, vitamins, and minerals, almonds are well known amongst health enthusiasts. But one of their biggest benefits is that they are a great source of antioxidants. Antioxidants protect your body from oxidative stress. Now, oxidative stress happens when there are more free radicals than there are antioxidant defenses. Free radicals are produced via normal metabolic processes, but when there are too many of them in the body, they can damage your cells and contribute to increased inflammation, accelerated aging, and disease. Luckily, almonds are full of antioxidants, which help counterbalance these free radicals. In fact, research shows that most of these antioxidants are in the brown skin layer of the almond. This means you should go for the full almond and toss aside any blanched almonds. Further studies showed how eating almonds with a meal actually did reduce markers associated with oxidative stress. So grab that handful of almonds for a snack every now and again. It might actually help prevent inflammation and prevent various diseases or worsening of pre-existing diseases. This next superfood on the list likely doesn't come as a huge surprise. Number 9, broccoli. There's a huge reason your parents told you to eat your broccoli at the dinner table, despite your potential refusal. The simple answer is broccoli is good for you. Diving a little deeper, broccoli is another food jam-packed with antioxidants. Broccoli contains high amounts of glucoraphanin, which is then transformed into a powerful antioxidant when digested. This antioxidant called sulforaphane has shown to have an abundant amount of health benefits, including decreasing blood sugar, reducing cholesterol, decreasing your risk of developing chronic diseases, and reducing oxidative stress within the body. Yet, this isn't the only antioxidant found in broccoli. Broccoli also contains the antioxidants lutein and zeaxanthin, which also protect your body from harm as well as may prevent vision loss. Then there's a flavonoid called camphorol. This flavonoid also has powerful anti-inflammatory properties. In one small study, researchers even showed how when tobacco smokers increased their broccoli intake, they had reduced markers of inflammation. On top of this, broccoli might help improve your heart health, promote good digestion, slow cognitive decline as you age, and offer support when it comes to your immune system. Your parents had it right. Eat your broccoli. The next one is a little funky. Number 8 is shiitake mushrooms. This funky fungus, yes, mushrooms are a fungus, is a popular mushroom in a variety of dishes. You can even include this food daily as a side with your eggs for breakfast, or as a topping for pork chops, or even as a replacement for meat. Research shows that when shiitake mushrooms were consumed daily, individuals experienced reduced inflammatory markers and improved immune markers. That's powerful! On top of this, these mushrooms have antiviral, antibacterial, and antifungal effects. Yes, you heard that right. This fungus can prevent fungus. In other news, shiitake mushrooms might also help improve heart health, specifically when it comes to cholesterol. Compounds in these mushrooms block the absorption of cholesterol in the gut and can also help lower cholesterol overall. In fact, one of these compounds called beta-glucan is thought to be the main reason these mushrooms improve inflammatory markers. The theory goes that beta-glucan does this by impacting the immune cells that regulate inflammation in the body. So loading up on shiitake mushrooms might not be a bad idea. Now, this next one isn't exactly a food. At number 7 is ginger tea. Ginger tea is often a go-to for those struggling with digestive discomforts. It's a well-known fact that ginger can help settle the stomach. But what about ginger tea in relation to inflammation? Ginger actually contains chemicals that act as antioxidants, anti-inflammatories, and antibacterial. A 2018 scientific review further demonstrated how ginger can play a role in reducing inflammation, pain, and disability when it comes to arthritis conditions. But eating ginger by itself doesn't sound that appealing. Thus, ginger tea might be the way to go here. Now, it's likely number 6 on this list is something you have floating around in your kitchen already. Number 6 is extra virgin olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil is full of healthy fats, known as monounsaturated fats. In olive oil, the major monounsaturated fat is called oleic acid. In fact, about 73% of the fat found in olive oil is oleic acid. Research suggests that oleic acid plays a major role in reducing inflammation. Oleic acid actually reduces important inflammatory markers like C-reactive proteins. Olive oil is also loaded with antioxidants, which again can help fight inflammation as well as play a role in healthy blood cholesterol. The antioxidant called oleocanthal in olive oil is even thought to work similarly to ibuprofen. Other studies also infer that olive oil can help prevent strokes, reduce your risk of heart disease, maintain a healthy weight, fight cognitive decline, and even reduce symptoms of arthritis. But you want to make sure that you purchase extra virgin olive oil. This is because this type of olive oil still retains some of the antioxidants and other compounds from olives, which leads to all of those incredible health benefits, like reducing inflammation. Now, number 5 has already claimed its rightful spot as a superfood, but how does it help with inflammation? We'll get there in a second, but first, let's get you those 2 free gifts. Our free book, 10 Incredible Foods That Reduce Blood Sugar, provides crucial information regarding the types of foods to include in your diet when it comes to managing and fighting diabetes. The Scary Truth About Sugar offers a glimpse into the downsides of sugar and the impact it has on your body, health, and mind. Click the link in the description below to grab these 2 mind-blowing gifts. Now, back to those superfoods. At number 5 is avocado. Avocado toast isn't going anywhere anytime soon, but there's a good reason for this. Not only is it delicious, but avocado isn't just some fad. Avocados are actually ultra healthy. They contain tons of healthy fats, as well as folate, vitamin C, potassium, vitamin B5 and B6, and vitamin E. And this fact might surprise you. Avocados actually contain more potassium than bananas. On top of all of this nutrition, avocados also have a ton of antioxidants, which can help reduce your body's inflammatory response. Some experts even theorize that these antioxidant properties are so strong that they could actually balance out less healthy food choices. Talk about a real superfood! With these anti-inflammatory effects and high nutrient profile, avocados might also help reduce arthritis symptoms, support healthy weight loss, lower triglycerides and cholesterol, and improve heart health. Although one thing to be careful about with avocados is their high fat content. Most dietitians and nutritionists recommend only consuming about half an avocado a day for this reason. The next one is a great source of omega-3s. Number 4 is fatty fish. Fatty fish include salmon, tuna, mackerel, and sardines. You've got plenty of options with this superfood. It's widely known that eating about 3 to 6 ounces of fatty fish a couple of times a week can help reduce inflammation and improve heart health. Research suggests that this power comes from the high amount of omega-3s in these fatty fish. So, how do omega-3s achieve this? Omega-3 fatty acids inhibit the cyclooxygenase enzyme. This halts the production of the prostaglandin hormones, which cause inflammation. Interestingly, ibuprofen also works in a similar way, yet fatty fish offer an all-natural way to do so. Fatty fish have also been shown to potentially reduce your risk of heart attacks and stroke, aid in growth and development, improve brain function, manage depression, reduce your risk of autoimmune diseases, and more. Start including fatty fish in your diet a few times a week. There's obviously something to it. Next up is a very sweet superfood. Number 3 is berries. Berries aren't just a delicious and nutritious snack or dessert. They also contain antioxidants known as anthocyanins, which can reduce inflammation and reduce your risk of disease. One study demonstrated how overweight adults that consumed strawberries actually had lower inflammatory markers for various diseases. It's also thought that these antioxidants could potentially boost immunity. Research shows that when men consumed blueberries every day, they had more natural killer cells than those who didn't eat blueberries. The natural killer cells are essential for proper immune function. Strawberries, blueberries, blackberries, and raspberries are also loaded with nutrients and can even help manage blood sugar levels. You can easily add berries to a salad or consume them as part of your dessert after a meal. The next one on this list is spicy. And number 2, we have curcumin. Found in turmeric, curcumin has plenty of benefits when it comes to feeling good and improving your overall health. In particular, curcumin has powerful anti-inflammatory effects. Similar to compounds found in other foods, curcumin achieves this by preventing the production of prostaglandins, which are inflammatory compounds. Curcumin also acts as an antioxidant, preventing your body's cells from harm caused by free radicals. Research further states that curcumin might even have the power to stimulate other antioxidants, furthering its anti-inflammatory effects. But that's not all. Curcumin also boosts the brain-derived neurotrophic factor, which is essential for memory and learning. Lowers your risk of heart disease, may help fight and manage depression, and combat other age-related effects. Now, turmeric containing curcumin is often found in a variety of Indian dishes. So, if you are looking for a reason to grab some Indian takeout tonight, this might be your sign. Up next, this top superfood for reducing inflammation might surprise you. Number 1 is spirulina. Spirulina is actually a blue-green algae. Commonly used as a supplement, spirulina is packed with protein, vitamin B1, vitamin B2, vitamin B3, copper, and iron. Yet its most hyped about benefit is its powerful anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. The main active component of spirulina is phycocyanin, which is a powerful antioxidant that actually gives way to the blue-green color of this algae. But phycocyanin also combats free radicals and halts the production of anti-inflammatory causing compounds in the body. With these powers, spirulina may help reduce bad cholesterol, decrease blood pressure, improve allergic rhinitis, combat anemia, manage blood sugar, improve muscle strength and endurance, and more. Typically, spirulina is found as a green powder, which you can add to smoothies, soups, and more. 10 astonishing superfoods that reduce inflammation. Did you find this helpful, or did we miss anything? Let us know in the comments below. And before you go, hit that like button, ring that bell, and subscribe to our channel, Diabetics Talk. You'll also want to grab those two free gifts. Our free book, 10 Incredible Foods That Reduce Blood Sugar, ensures you make the right choices when it comes to the food you eat. And our 1-hour documentary, The Scary Truth About Sugar, reveals everything you should know about sugar and how it affects your body. Click the link in the description below to grab these goodies. Thanks for watching. We wish you a healthy and happy diabetes-fighting day.